Hi y'all, it's Kat here. I am gonna show you how I'm mixing my paint for the Bloomin' Swipe. I'm gonna take three parts of this. It's Sherwin Williams High Gloss Enamel Finish Ultra Deep Base. You can get it at Lowe's. Sherwin Williams doesn't carry it. I know, it's strange. Okay, I'm going to take three parts of this Ultra Deep Base. And I really do think that this particular brand makes a difference. Two. Three of those. Then I'm going to take polyurethane, and I'm going to put it one part. And that's not quite full, so I'm going to add a little bit more. And this is just your water-based polyurethane. Then I'm going to take my color. I'm using Liquitex Professional Heavy Body Transparent Viridian Hue Green. Stir it up. Add some more polyurethane. It's too thick, and that's what you do. You just bring it to the consistency that you like. And I'll show you mine in a minute, but I'm going to add a little bit more of this. Well, I'm going to add another tablespoon of this polyurethane. I might need more than that. Flows off the stick, very thick. Okay, I hope you can see that. Now for this particular pour, I'm making all of my colors metallic by putting in the some of this. It's, I get it at Home Depot, and it is PVG metallic tone, silver base. It's just a base for silver. And what I do is I mix that up just the same consistency as my colors, and I put half a cup of color and half a cup of the silver base to make a pretty metallic color. See, that's pretty. And I put it in all of them. I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks for watching.